因为海拔越高的地方，它的温差比较大，另外呢，环境污染比较小，再加上它比较缺氧，这样生长出来的东西呢，它的药用价值是最好的。再就冬虫夏草，它的生长周期呢，一般都是4到6年才能生长出一根完整的一根冬虫夏草。
Contacted all the experts and gathered together the data, and finally we were able to do the assessment of this caterpillar fungus. And it shows that the demand is driving unsustainable use, and there has been a more than 30% reduction in the fungus over the last 10-20 years. And so as a result, it's now entered the red list in the vulnerable category.